Okay, it's 6:30. I mean 4:37 p.m. I'm listening to Sanchez, Brother Sanchez. He's making some good points about Jamie Foxx, but what he's saying is that Jamie Foxx or Eric was cloned. Now, what it's in this broadcast is telling you the truth about making man in their image. Adam and Eve was a clone, but the fact that I've been telling you that they breached the multiverse and there is multi-use in different parallel universes and they can pull you from another dimension or another timeline. I told you, the Lord, your Lord Yahshua, when he died, the man that died on that shroud was beaten so badly that, but he was able to take his soul and still maneuver for 40 days on the earth. But they can pull you from another timeline. And you can be that another version of yourself. So this is satanic. God has the jurisdiction over souls, and it's always a battle about souls. I remember when I first woke up to this, I had to look in the mirror several times because and look at the scars on my body because I have certain scars from childhood on me from little. And I examined them to make sure that I was the same body because you wouldn't have some of the same. This, see my face, my nose. I'm also aware that I was dead because I remember seeing a tag on my toe, pulling off cover off of me that when I was in a morgue. So this is very, very interesting that you could actually, sometimes it's not you being the clone, it's you being pulled from a different timeline. And then they have to feed you the memories to remember who you were because I died in 1993 and my children didn't feel like my children and they would say, oh, that's a walk-in, you are walk-in. No, that's not a walk-in. What they have done is breached the multiverse and has done some very evil crap. Okay, so I'm listening to Brother Sanchez TV and he's making some good points. Okay, but people, we're in a very, very bad way if they continue with this.
Your body is the clone of your soul. Your body is the imperfect.
No, your body is a vessel, a vehicle for your soul.
Everybody hit that like and share.
This is deep.
You're in the best place on YouTube for having a
but I'm life. Telling you.
You think you got a crazy idea about reality? Share it with us. We got something even more crazier for you.
You know, this is very, very deep.
Okay, we are open-minded. Now, I want you guys to realize this.
This is a cyclic universe,
this
people.
This is a community that I've tailored and built with
to
my
do this is to breach
to
the cycle of life. Okay?
In a day of lies and a sleeping giant out there. Now watch this. Look at the collage.
And this is the Satya Yuga, meaning
the
age of truth and age of enlightenment. And right now, this is like a jungle. The law of the jungle is what's going to destroy everything because God created Dharma. And Dharma civilizes the civilization. It gives you meaning. The law of the jungle is a narcissistic term because everybody's out for themselves. They're not. No one's thinking about the well-being of the other person or other people. They're all for their own clan, tribe, or whatever. But when you have a universal being who is for everything, you don't try to murder them. You don't go and yank them from a different timeline, confuse their life, and do all this crap that y'all have done to me.
Now, if you want to become a guru,
Mother Earth,
it's about you bringing a truce between the mind and the brain. The brain only cares about protecting the body, but the mind don't really care about the body. It cares about protecting the energy, your energy.
I'm not caring about protecting anything anymore because I wasn't protected. I'm like an open book here for all of them to just keep on with their... Just wait till y'all... We have to show the big machines. See what CERN, the Hadron Collider, has done? It has ruined the multiverse, people. It is truly a demonic tool. Truly the Tower of Babel. And then you're going to have these Christian preachers telling you that that was a doorway to lead you into hell. That thing not only is going into hellish regions, it's also going into heavenly regions. That's what they're not telling you. And they have breached the saintly heavenly regions. I have seen beings, the most beautiful ancient saints, all engulfed with gold halos like they're supposed to have in those areas of the cosmos. So,
whew. You're not a human.
They've done
soul,
something to the multiverse.
You're not a soul. You're a human. Guess what? You're
remember what I told y'all?
Just like I'm showing you here.
Cloning has been around.
You're not a demon in hell or an angel.
Now, who was Adam and Eve the clone of? I'm sure it wasn't of me. Because I am, like I said,
and we must know this.
With my true accolades, I'm a scientist and a doctor myself. I'm a creator, my own self, a true one. Now this shit won't shut off. I'm tired of them with this cyber stalking and computers trying to take over the world. Look at this. This is crazy. Come on.
Within us, because within nature, polarities don't go to war. They form yin yangs. Like
polarity. Nothing can exist without the other. Remember that.
We want to unlock the true self.
I have been holding the real teachings that don't want to be taught. They don't want to teach y'all about what polarity really is about. And what good cannot exist or evil cannot exist without good. You understand? That's the cycle. You just have to know how to counteract the evil. Come on, I can't even shut this off.
Because
you say birth and death.
Energy that have had many incarnations. And if they can study the secrets about life, and
let's see if we can stop this now.
Duplicate that in a technological way, and then now they got
this phone.